That old lady said I raped her? I told you she was crazy the first time.
Yeah? You saying that she made it up?
I know enough to stay away from her.
All right, so where were you yesterday? Not the halfway house?
No, I'm done with that place. It's supposed to be all about recovery. All they do is steal taxpayers' money. There's no services. There's no security. It's... the whole thing's a farce.
Yeah? So where were you?
Yeah, thanks for the sympathy.
Sympathy? What you did to her, you lucky I didn't kick your teeth in.
What I did? You should be so lucky someone does that to you.
Hey! Shut the hell up.
I'll take you out right here and wipe that stupid smile off your
it's
face.
It's okay, Nick. I want to hear this. I should be so lucky. How? Tell me.
Well, sure, sweetheart. What do you want to hear?
Whatever you got.
You mean, like, how disturbing it would be to make a fine, educated, cultured woman like that disrobe? How humiliating it would be? How she might try to cover herself with her hands?
Go on.
You want to hear how I tied her to the bed? Not too tight? So I could watch her struggle. No? Not your thing, huh? Oh. What about if I made her go down on her knees? Forced myself inside of her? Or do you want to hear about the pyrotechnics? How I put out my cigarettes on her? Yeah. Gotcha. How I branded her private parts with keys, hot hangers.
Okay, you know, I know you're getting off on this, but you know what? I want to know how you got in that apartment.
I spy the numbers. Men are from Mars, right, detective? He wants the logistics, but you want the emotion.
I do.
You want to hear how she was alone with me all night? A 60-year-old woman. She did things that she never expected to do. She never imagined were possible. With her fingers, with her mouth. Or do you want to hear how at the beginning, she said she would do anything. She begged me for her life. And by the morning time, she was begging me to take her out of her misery. Which one do you think I enjoyed more?
Detectives?
Oh, hey, it's my lawyer.
You guys can't talk to my client?
Yeah, I told them they weren't allowed to do this.
You know better he's invoked.